Come on, you guys.
Honey, just don't take me, okay? If you take me, take
okay,
me,
darling. Take don't worry hand. About it. I only get you when you're falling off of ice boats and stuff. This is a parade of beauties.
Show on your blue lips, Pam.
Tell the camera what weekend this is. Memorial Day weekend.
This is Memorial Day weekend, 1988. And we got a bunch of little Indians here.
Jesus was his name.
K-U-S-S-S.
The water man, the water story, and Jesus.
There's
old cripple. Come on, honey, move it. Naomie. Okay. Wait a minute now. Come on, start walking. Got anything to say, Pete?
No.
Okay.
You're
ham. Yeah, say something, Anna. Come on and sit next to your mommy and sing me a song.
Okay. I know.
Is that English? What language is that, Danny? Oh.
Super fun. Greatest story.
Okay, Anna, you sing now. Anna, you sing now.
Anna.
No.
You know some songs, don't you?
Oh, I don't want to tell people.
What?
A beautiful day on McCollum Lake again. Hey, say it. Sing it.
And now you do your same song. Do one with Joe Cool. I don't know that.
Hi, PJ.
Hi.
What is that you got on your head? You look like a knight.
A knight in the black armor. That means knight you're back.
Black armor. Hi, Mom. What's going on out there? You making...
We can't quite tell anymore.
We can't quite tell. Yeah. Yeah.
Show me how you do that, Pete.
Oh, they're there. I can see them, though. But my eyes are wide.
I've never seen this done like this before.
Peter.
You got your sunglasses on yet? How can you possibly see that stuff with your sunglasses on, Peter?
Do you know Nicholas put a sign on his door?
No smoking sign.
He bought it.
What's that, Cindy?
I said Nick bought a no smoking sign and put it on his door.
Well, it's about time.
It's on his door.
I know. Well, that's to keep you out from smoking in there. The kid is getting smarter by the day. What do you want, Anna?
Oh,
Anna?
What about these?
Anna, show Grandpa how you can count.
Oh, boy.
Now let's hear this counting business. I bet you can do it. One. One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Do it with the
five.
Your hands.
Oh, I had to sit down then.
Oh, well, sit down then.
Yeah.
Sit down on the house there if you want.
Here.
Okay, I'll sit on that. One, two, three.
I resign.
Four,
here.
Five.
There.
One.
Why, what's happened?
I just three, resigned.
Four, five, six,
can't see
seven,
anymore.
Eight, nine, ten.
There's David out there. Let's see now. Got to get a little close-up of him. There's Eric. And there's David. He's turning the board.
They're waiting for the wind.
He's thinking of coming around.
Look at Eric.
There's that ham.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh. Where's the wind?
There's the fruit of his loins. Where's those martens? Beautiful day on McCollum Lake. This is, what is this, Memorial Day?
Yeah.
Memorial Day, 1988.
And the islander just dumped.
I'm just about ready to go out with Charlie on the sailboat. And Lois is going to operate the camera with the extreme dexterity that she has. She's going to do the best job you ever saw in your life.
A lot of confidence.
She's my sweetheart and lover.
What's an islander do? Look at it. It's just going around.
Right. You have to push it. You got to put your hand through there and get your thumb there. Okay. Okay, Charlotte. Wait a minute. I'm gonna go pee first. Okay?
He didn't tell me how to stop it.
See that?
Tell me how to stop it, darn it. Oh, here. Here comes David on his maiden voyage. He's doing pretty good. Charlie and Pete are going to go out in a few seconds on this Toby cat. There goes Peter and Charlie. Away they go. Never to be seen again. Such a gorgeous day today. 90 something or other. It's Monday of Memorial Day weekend. There's my birdie up there in the cage. Peaches singing away. Really enjoys being outside. So, they are. He's gonna stand out on the hull. There's David trying to muster up some energy to go again. And there's Kelly. Oh, you gotta climb around, huh? Pace up and back. Because you want to get out? Such a pretty bird. Pretty bird. There were a total of 12 sailboats out today. Just gorgeous. So pretty. A lot came from the East Beach today. Look at them all out there. Everybody's having a grand old time. There's David still trying to get going here. Not easy the first time out. There's Eric and Kelly in the rowboat. And there's our sailboat coming in. We've got going again. Doing real well. He's enjoying himself wholeheartedly. There comes Pete and Charlie. There's Bill Berman putting his pier together. He's been working on and off all day.
Out there. He just got it back up. Charlie, does he have any trouble getting it up at home?
No.
No?
Why do you
never.
Never? Well, that's good.
Never.
He's so dirty.
He's not having any trouble.
Sailor that he surfs Lois.
He's not having any trouble with that surf sailor either.
Boone Creek.
Yes. What do you got to say? Are you a putty bud? Are you a pretty bird? Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Oh, what a pretty bird. Now, Peaches, I'm going to have to go away from you for a second because steady as you go. Yeah,
yeah, he's doing fantastic. I told him he was the first one that ever came back to the same spot. First one that ever came back to the same spot.
Yeah, he's still coming. Hasn't fallen yet. Did you ever see the pictures of the ice boats that we took? I'm going to try the shutter at 1,000 now and see what the difference is. I think it might make a difference on a lake scene like this. Well, no. What's getting smaller and smaller?
Camera.
Yeah, this is.
What do you want? You a pretty bird? Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Oh, you're showing me your pretty wing.
Oh, you almost left the. One-handed? Could that possibly be David out there? One-handed David? You're getting awful, what do you call it? Cocky. Good. Good, I'd love it. I got an extra board now.
Well, you don't want to be over here every night.
It'd be good for him. This is a good outlet for expending energy and... This is what you call a maiden voyage. And he's coming back to the same spot, which is almost unbelievable in a wind like this to come back to the same spot. But I knew Dave could do it. Well, if he plunks, it's because that's what you're supposed to do at this sort of a time. Beautiful.
Very graceful, David.
Now pick it up and go back.
I'm tired.
Well, come on in and relax for a minute. Then pick it up and go back. Cherry wants to get a windsurfer now.
Sharon.
Yeah. Same thing.
Yeah.
Cherry, Sharon, what the hell is the difference?
One's Cheryl and one's Sharon.
Oh. Right. Thought they were the same.
No.
Come by way of the water, you know, so I can get the full impact of this thing. That's all right.
What,
yeah, that's all right.
Huh? So don't you think of
Yeah, be sure you get in perfect shape here before you Oh, wait, just hang on a second. Don't move another step. Where have you been, David?
I've been sailing on beautiful Macomb Lake in this gorgeous craft.
Okay, now let's see if you can't get in here now. See if you're still able to move.
Which way is the wind from?
Well, you seem to be getting farther away all the time. Are you going the right direction?
Maybe I'm walking backwards.
You could be.
I think I've got water in my shoes.
It seems like you're getting farther away.
Yeah. I see a spring in my step, though.
Oh, yeah, you got spring in your step. Now watch how fast he moves. No! I missed you, though.
Thank you, Peter. That was great.
Well, David, what? You got to get over more often do this
Maybe
after
I'll
work.
Wednesday's off on vacation.
David, I didn't get that.
I said I'm going to come over and visit Lois every afternoon when I get off work and go sailing on that sailboat.
And every weekend.
We'll be here for supper.
Oh, really?
My dead body.
Lois, you can't run as fast as you used to, though.
Right. I don't have too much to say about anything, do I?
But soon.
Oh. What a beautiful day.
All these years, Peter's been trying to get me to try that, and I've never done it.
Well, David, you know, it's the same way with anybody. If you don't try it with the right kind of wind, it's devastating.
But, you know, what if the wind is nice and gentle and, you know, you can... Where'd the martins go?
I think we got to pick off those grackles. What are you gonna do? Set a pipeline up?
No. Go to Hawaii.
That's a good idea. Kelly, look this way.
Anything you say.
Kelly, don't look at them. Look over here. Tell me how you did on the sailboard. Pretty good? It's a shame he didn't stay with you out there. So you could give him pointers. Now who is this?
Hi, Pete. Tailface.
There's David.
What are you doing, Peter? Are they passing the?
Yeah.
Are they following all the rules?
Yeah. We're almost at the end of the tape.
Oh well, then it must be. They look like they're happy. Goodbye,
we're
Pete.
Happy. We're happy.
Having a great summer.
A nice day to sail.
It already has been.
What is it? What's the temperature?
I'd say 80-something.
Okay.
Beats 63.
And the date is Saturday, the 11th of June. Okay. Pete, you've been out there and you...
6 foot below the water?
600 feet below the water.
Huh? Is the weather okay for you or is that windy enough?
Not windy enough.
Come on.
It's never windy enough.
Okay. There and then it okay. Died, though. Come on.
The trees are not quite bending over, so it's not right yet.
You gotta be like this.
But it's a perfect day to learn. Perfect day to learn.
A nice day. I'm coming. Thing that happens.
Well, there's Pete going out. He's gonna do a water start. Show us how you do it.
Really gonna do a water start?
Yeah. Getting his sail in the right position. Got to flip it over. And he gets underneath it a little bit. Points the sail into the wind. A little more into the wind. And he waits for the right breeze and jumps up and goes. And he's off like a herd of turtles.
That's the most graceful one.
But it was okay. You can do it again. He's gonna do it again. Because that one wasn't graceful enough. Not bad. Not bad. Camera's gonna go out. I hope those first ones came out. I didn't have it on fully auto. There she is, up hauling the sail, like a trooper. Beautiful. Now she's turning the board under the sail like a trooper. Now she's gonna bring the sail up and take a little bit of wind in. And she's off like a herd of turtles. There you go. Now she's gonna turn it around. Look at that. Coming about like there's nothing to it. Now she's, going out to sea. See if Pete's coming in like crazy here. Dead run. Now he's doing a jibe. Sinking the tail of the board. Tilting the board. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. Here comes Pamela in like a crazy girl here. Full speed ahead. Coming right back to port. Hell bent for election. Look at that. My golly. Can't believe it. What do you got to say, Pamela? Oh, I thought you wanted to show us how you do a water start.
No.
Okay, Pamela is going to uphaul again. Notice the finesse. No effort at all. Look at that. That's great. Now she's turning the board. God, I don't believe it. Beautiful. Sorry. Oh, doggone it. That sail is just the right size. A frail little girl like that. When I was out with her before, she was going as fast as I was. Perfect wind to learn today. Turn it around. Boy, she does go right. Let's put the shutter to 1,000. I want to see what the difference is. There's the two of them out there. Wish Peter'd stay a little closer, then I could get them both in a little closer. She don't mind falling. She must be on the sandbar. Here comes Pete over there. This is actually Pamela's first attempt today to sail, where she did anything at all. Put the shutter back to standard again. He's cruising right along, I tell you. May not look fast from here, but it's pretty good.
Betty, getting ready to do a beach start. He's gonna get all of his stuff.
Kind of give you a warning. Things will start blinking in there, and it'll give you a warning. And then you got about a minute left.
Where's Daddy? The form that I was supposed to keep it recording. Where's the Daddy coming in? There's my papa. There's my papa. Hello. How was it?
Good.
Good. Well, hello there, coming back from the Red Sea. He's been gone for so long, we couldn't ever get any pictures of him. My brother.
Kids out there. There's Pamela taking off on the sailboard. Everybody seems to have a good time. Look at her go. Pete out there. There's a good wind out there. Good breeze out there. What a view. Oh, look at the fly on the window. Cindy and her girlfriend on the pier with the two kids. She's telling her what she's going to do tomorrow or the next day or maybe what she did last night. I don't know. Here they come. Here she comes. Question. See you later. Say something. Say something. She just came about, coming right for me. There's a pretty good breeze out here. By the way, I couldn't hardly catch up to her with this boat. This boat is rocking like crazy. Misses us. Good recovery. Okay, now she's gonna take in a little wind. I know, that's the natural thing to happen. You gotta lean it more forward. She's moving like a herd of turtles.
Oh boy. Oops-a-daisy.
Otherwise we're gonna run out of tape. Down on me. Oh, she probably caught you. Pretty windy day.
To the other beach on the other side. Making another run.
my daddy.
Screaming reach.
Not there. I could have gotten it going a little bit sooner. got a little hard time now. Boy, she was going like crazy a couple minutes ago. I bet she's tired. I'll go down and get her with the motorboat. Little bit tired. Are you a little tired, honey?
What?
Are you a little tired?
Yeah, but I had fun out there.
Boy, I'm telling you, I wish I'd have gotten that screaming reach you had.
Did I go pretty good?
Oh, God. I came in to get the camera, but then you had to come back, and it wasn't so good coming back. I know, I do too. Because you're coming more into the wind trying to come back.
Yeah, I know, I tried to come straight and the wind came up. But I tried to get way down there.
Oh, God, you were going like a bat out of hell. Really?
I enjoyed it. I feel better about it now.
Yeah. I'll tell you, that was quite a wind.
When I saw you putting the bag boat, I thought, oh, I don't know, Dad. How
are
you doing?
You're doing beautiful. I'm getting him.
He's trying to come too close to the boat, I think.
Is there
any wind? Go over there!
He's gonna do one of his jibes pretty soon. He wouldn't go so far. Boy, is there a nice wind? Oh, is he coming like a bat out of hell? That's what you call a scream and reach. You better not go on that side of us. Go that away. No, go that away. Oh, shit. She's doing it. Almost.
get up. Boy, that's hard when you're in deep water. I don't know how the heck he ever did it. Does it? I won't be able to do that when I'm 90.
Yeah, when you're 90, I believe that you won't be able to do that. You'll be able to do that this year.
No, never. I haven't got the energy. I haven't got the energy. That takes a lot of poop. Come on, Pete, get it up. Yep. This is an interesting part. This is not easy. Getting a water start like that from deep water is not easy. There he goes. Look at that. Oh my gosh, if he don't run into us now, we're all right. Pete, get over there! Not an old codger like I am.
Or an amateur like I am.
See how my body kind of...
Well, I tried to do that same thing.
I know. Another day with no wind on Macomb Lake. Gonna do a jibe.
Oh yeah?
What do you say?
That I'm tired. You gotta build your legs up.
Or your arms, or break them down. Crazy. What's the timing, Emma? Can't hold this thing steady. The waves are really bad right here. Like crazy. Can you imagine this is his first year? I don't believe it. No, second year. No.
Second year.
Pete, do a jibe there! Jibe! He's gonna do it. Oops! He's working that thing around to do a water start. I can't believe it. Now he's gotta flip the sail. Are we all right with that other guy?
Yeah,
fine. Come on, Pete, get it up. He can tell we're moving toward home.
Let's hear you talk now, Danny.
Hi. I feel super frustrated. I said it will you out.
Huh? What was that? Now try it in English. What?
What did you say? What did you say? What did you say?
You don't even know.
Yes, I do.
Why don't you jump in the water
and
use the camera?
No.
Huh?
Do I look like
that? Oh, thanks. And don't take me.
Pamela, come on over here.
Please.
Come on over here.
PJ.
Hey, move down.
Say hi.
Hi.
All we need is about 4 inches for Pamela. Okay. Pamela, come on over here. Pam.
I'm coming.
Dan, sing your J-U-S-S-S.
Jesus was his name, huh?
Yeah. What's that song? Jesus was his name.
I couldn't understand it, but I want you to
say that.
You can't spell yet, but he knows the song.
K-U-S-S-S?
K-U-S-S-S.
K-U-S-S-S,
okay.
Do you know the song? Look at that guy, still going out there.
He was drinking alone. Did you itch in there or something?
Uh-huh.
Auntie Pam's talking to you. PJ, say hi to Grandma Peggy. No.
She's on the camera. She's
gonna
watch this on the camera.
Say hi. Hi. Tell her how old you are now.
Hi.
Say, I feel great.
Tell her my asthma's all cleared up for now. Do you feel good? Say, I feel good. Come on, Pete. Grandma's going to watch this and she's going to want to see you talk. She'll say, he can't talk.
This guy here, I keep holding.
Grandma Peggy's gonna look at this thing.
Yeah, that guy's got
this film we're making. Oh, so what are we gonna do? We gonna sing something for her?
Yeah.
Okay, let's sing something. What are we gonna sing?
ABC song.
No.
That'll be
my good yucky.
Grandma don't know. Take your hand away from your mouth.
YYZ.
Okay, let's go through that one more time, only a little better, okay?
Keep your hand away from your mouth, too.
Okay, keep your thumb down here. Come on, we're doing it fast for the camera here. What do we call that? We call that
this would be
sunset.
Nice because it'll come in our bedroom.
Grandpa, I mean Daddy!
Say that? Isn't that a beautiful sunset?
Pete, that sunset isn't too bright, is it?
Turn, Pete. Turn towards the sun.
So pretty. You're
not supposed to be taking pictures of strangers.
That's alright.
That's what we're sitting here doing, watching strangers do their thing, I guess.
Really, look how fancy this is. And this is not a time lapse movie.
We
got a movie.
Whoopi
Goldberg.
And what?
Fatal Beauty.
Fatal Attraction?
Fatal Beauty.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It was, it's not just
I didn't see it.
Crazy about his eyelashes. Look at those eyelashes. Look at PJ, look at Grandpa.
Those stars.
Just like Grandpa's.
Yeah. Look at Grandpa. See if Grandpa's got your eyelashes, PJ. Yeah.
You're sitting in a dirty spot. Turn around.
Yeah. Are you a pea bud?
Jay,
hi.
How you doing?
Good.
How you like the lake? Looks like a one-lunger. This is a beautiful spot. Gosh. Hi, Pete. How you doing? When did you get here? Oh, okay. Been having nothing but great winds, haven't we? Who's that, Danny? Danny, what are you doing here? Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, yeah? This is the beautiful deck. There's the neatest cooker I ever saw in my life. This is the house from this view. This is the deck going around. There's one glass door. Here's the kitchen window. There's the back door. There's the stairs going up to a beautiful garage. This has all been terraced off, just as pretty as could be. This is kind of like a little driveway. Beautiful trees. Everywhere you look, beautiful trees. Here's some pretty moss over here. There's some moss right there. Just beautiful. All rustic. All logs going up for the stairs. I'm gonna go to the top of the stairs and take a picture. This is the upper level with the beautiful garage. All rustic logs on each side. Trees. Here's the walkway down to the house. These darn flies are after my legs. So if it's not too smooth at times, hard to look in the mirror in this thing and walk downstairs. Ooh, with flies biting you. That's the house. Unbelievable, isn't it? Gosh. There's a lake from up here. It's our car. There's two kids over there. Two of the most beautiful kids I ever saw in my life. They're running up this steep driveway. This is some driveway, let me tell you. Luckily, they haven't taken their skateboard all the way down yet. Little vixens is what they are. What a beautiful driveway. It's kind of hard to walk with this thing in your eye. Oh, with these flies biting you. That's a heck of a walk. That's the road. This is the outer entrance to that garage. And lo and behold, the kids are missing. That's some garage, isn't it? Big enough to put a house in it. This is that walkway down. Danny sure did a beautiful job with this place. Yeah! I'm coming! I think they're playing ring around the rosy with me. Pocket full of posies. Oh, there they are. You're playing ring around the rosy with me, huh? That ought to wear them out. Here they come. There they come. Look at that little son of a gun. Can you imagine? Where's PJ? Tell BJ to come this way.
What?
Tell BJ to come down this way.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay, this is the walk down. Danny is showing me the way here. Oh! I need somebody just to get these flies off my legs. PJ! This is one steep walk, I'll tell you. Everything is steep here. And this is the beautiful pier. I'm gonna just take a peek up at the house. Here's the house. Well, the sail's in the way. We'll have to move the sail. Almost, but not quite. Where is PJ?
In the house.
He's in the house? One beautiful lake. PJ, come on down to walk.
PJ, come down to walk.
Come on, PJ. Guess he ain't gonna come. What you got to say for yourself?
Nothing.
Nothing. How about you got something to say, Danny?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Hi, Daniel.
Nothing. Pete's still eating. No wonder you're getting a pot belly, Pete. Constant eat, huh?
You get bored, I eat.
You're kidding.
Hi, Daddy.
I must not be bored. At any rate, this is the inside of the house. This is the loft Danny just built. There's the fan up there he just put up, and there's the telescopes. There's the two bedrooms up there. This is the living room. There's the kitchen over there. These are the doors out onto the deck.
What did you do that for?
This is the way to the bathroom. There's the bathroom. Here's the bedroom. See if we can turn the light on here. Play here. Here's the map of Door County. There's a kid looking at the map. Here's the view of the lake from up here.
See,
I'm gonna go upstairs and
wanna see inside your mouth, Grandpa.
And look at the view from up. This is the view up here. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Grandpa, want to see your mouth?
How could it be so nice?
Want to see something?
What? What do I want to see?
Look inside my mouth. I mean with this. Look inside my mouth.
I think it faded out, thank heaven.
Look at my mouth.
Here's the bedrooms up here.
Look at my mouth. Look at his butt.
Not really enough light up here to see the full. These are the Door County wildflowers. Beautiful picture that Danny's got on the. And the wall by Kasten Toppelman. There's Door County wildflowers. This is a beautiful fireplace in the living room. Music center in the living room and the living room table or the dining room table. There's a kid again trying to figure out how to get out the other door. Danny, go out that door. Oh, it's a beautiful place. Looking at the lake off the bluff, or looking at the bay off the bluff.
Never even think about doing something.
Well, I know, but...
Sheer cliff down.
Wow, we got a view there. Wow, look at that.
Now this is looking down.
Oh.
and take a picture of the boat. Hi, honey. Honey, look this way. Hi, PJ.
Don't go on there because that.
Where's Danny? Tell Danny to come around the corner.
Right there.
I see you, but he won't come around the corner. Everybody say something now.
Something.
Such cooperation.
We're typical tourists today.
How's my little baby girl?
Fine.
Good. What you got to say for yourself?
Beautiful day.
Yeah.
Lots of fun.
Well, oh, good.
Hey, you guys. Yeah. Come here.
This is our car. It's loaded up and ready to move on.
Get out the sea.
The moment is tense.
Look at Daniel. He picks it up.
The moment is tense. Is he going to hit it or is he not?
Three strokes.
I'm not sure how to show them how to do it. Oh, it looks like he went right over the hole.
There's two.
I guess it wasn't a hole in two.
A five.
We finally did it. Now here goes Naomie. Watch that ball go right in the pocket.
Yeah.
Oops, there it goes, right over the hole. Hey, this ain't billiards, you know. Pam is going to have a sore back before this is over. That rolling back. He stopped it. Nice little park with a little... all kinds of little water and stuff. Back to Ace Naomie. Should be about a six. Whoa. Pretty neat little park.
No wonder.
Well, they only went around three times so far, so we got more time.
There he is!
There's Pete Daniel.
Pete was the last in. And here comes Pete and Danny.
Guys,